Welcome back, guys. Alright, well, let's just go right in. Walking in these woods. See if we can find Little Red Riding Hood. Let's see. Yep, yep, and yep. Alright. Just hope Boko here doesn't do anything stupid. He probably will. And I'll probably have to redo it. Bark! Hob gob gob gob. Or something. Gob gob? Addlepated bird. Yep. You'd have to be pretty addlepated. We should be on our way through the woods. Perhaps we could use him. That's all he is to us. Useful idiot. Go into your corner and survive. He should. He should be alright. He's got Choco Cure, right? See if we can get over there and tailwind him. I know he's gonna go over here, so. Wish you could do something useful. You need experience. Maybe one of you can get hit. You don't need experience, you need JP. Yeah, go hide. Didn't we see Boko earlier? In the, at the windmill? Or am I crazy? Oh man, I love this game. I forgot how much I liked it until I started playing again here. So good. Put you in a bad spot. Oh well. That guy's dead. Next turn. You're dead. Walking right into our little gang here. Wow. Went twice before he went once. Pretty quick there. I don't have Steelheart. Oh well. Here. Gengarion. He's fine. He could take this whole group on by himself. Counter, that's okay. Man, this guy's super slow. Yeah, Rad, you take him down. I'm gonna call him Rad. I don't care. Not Lad. Rad. Like, that's gonna do much to Gaff. This battle's pretty simple, to be honest. All right, we'll save you. You alright over there, Gafgarian? He's fine. Oh no, look out. You can run, but you cannot hide. 28? Weak. Wow, missed too. Okay. There you go. Choco cure. Actually, I really need Rad to get a bunch of JP, because in turn he'll give JP to everyone else in the Squire class, and I need them to get JP boost, so I should be tailwinding him. Kind of play this out a little bit. Come on, Rad, get quick. Quicken it up. Make haste. How close is he to getting it? Still 100 away? Ouch. Gafgarian, you deal with them while I mess around over here, will you? Oh yeah, Agrius is gonna go kill him too. Oh well, I'll just let him let him deal with it. Shouldn't take too long. Mm. you go that way. It'll take you longer to get to this black goblin now. Big mistake. Shouldn't take too much longer. He's gonna try to come. No? Thought he would try to come attack me. Scintillating content, I know. You guys are so amazed. I don't blame you. Get JP up, JP boost. That'll help. And you're dead. It's got to be pretty close. But we won't find out if he actually got there. I was gonna check next time, but oh well. Seems well enough. Yeah, I hope he's grateful. So he's just tame now like that? Just because we saved him? Sure. I mean, he's Boko after all. How can we not? How can we refuse? Alright, everyone knows what battle's next, so we're going to quote-unquote cheat. But not really. Or did they change it in this one? I guess we'll find out. I actually don't remember. Okay, let's, oops, yeah, okay. Oh, she's so close. She didn't give him too much JP, oh well. Agrius. Okay, nice. Got all of the steals. I want to keep going, though, for a minute. Man, he barely got there. But that's all we need. Perfect. Ah, no chakra yet. That's too bad. Okay, well, let's save it up, and we're only 16 minutes in, so I think we're good to go for the next round. See what awaits us. Well, well, look who it is. Well, yeah, right. Sure. Afghanistan? What? Contract's a contract. What about our contract? Does it supersede this one? Or does this contract supersede ours? Safely. Oh my. Yep. So they mean to kill her. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, Rams is really gonna do it. Good call, Ramza. Excellent. Yep, he's still a priest. A huge threat eliminated. Any good stuff to steal? Ooh, the helmet. See if we can get that. $33. Oh well. Worth a shot. Go hide, princess. Hide in your corner. Delita is pretty much a beast on this stage, so not much threat. No! Not the helmet. Man. Jerk. At least it's not my stuff. Rush, yeah. Gotta get some XP. JP, that is. Aegis. Or Aegis? I'm not sure how you actually say it. $27. Pretty weak. Oh my. 80. It's pretty stallion-like. You got a good helmet too, do you? I mean, I can buy these later. Is it really worth it? Or should I just pull out my tailwind tricks? Sounds like a better plan. Get him! Yes, sir! Don't break any of my stuff, you jerks. I hate knights. Okay, that's fine. Hey, Gris, just death from below. Battle's over already. I guess we can see what our steal chances are. 43? Sure. Cool. Go do your thing, Delita. Dead. Nope. Not quite. Run for your life. Come on over. Yeah, yeah. You run for your life. Not very powerful. Agrius, you deal with that guy. Thanks. All these powerful guest characters, you don't even have to do anything. Actually, I'm gonna move back. I don't want him to. I don't want that guy to come up and rent some of my armor. Rend. Woo! He tried. Oh my. That's a powerful one. Where are you going? This battle could have been over a long time ago already. Like a less than 10 minute battle. What's your movement? 3? Not sure why you turned that way, but okay. I knew it. I knew I should have just done an easy item or something. Make sure to get the JP. Crit? No. I thought it was a crit for a second. Such a short knife. It's a weird looking attack. Getting at least one crystal. I can. Shield. Steal anything from you? Why did it? Oh no, he got his attack. Never mind. Rented. Oh, he's gonna die next round from Delita. That's too bad. Agris. Oh well. No items? Well, would you look at that? Oh, cutscene.
Let the princess with me. She will be safer in my care.
What is this game you play with us, Delita?
Game? I do no more than speak the truth. You've made an enemy of the entire Order of the Northern Sky. Where would you now take her? Think, Ramza. This was Duke Larg's plan, and he would not act without counsel of the Queen. You cannot trust the crown. Would you then turn to Gul'tanna? No, that would be folly. He would only offer up your heads in hopes of keeping his own.
And what so would you propose to do?
I would do only that which you, my lady, cannot.
You speak in nothings.
So I do. But pay it no mind. I shall leave her with you for yet a while longer.
Delita's got a plan.
Delita!
A grand plan.
I did not think we would meet again, but I'm glad we have.
It was Titra. She watched over me then. As she does now.
I like the piano.
Know that you go with my thanks, Sir Delita.
Ramza, I hope this meeting is not our last.
I owe you my thanks as well.
But he's right. The northern sky will not be long in falling on us now.
This is the path I've chosen.
Pretty hastily, too. Pretty quick decision there. Very big decision, and a very quick decision. To Lionel. All right, let's check our stuff real quick. Hey, already got an egg hatching. Or, not hatching, but we have an egg. Whoops, thief. Let me get that move plus two now. Deal. That's definitely a good move to have. Get it. I really need a react ability. But for now, we still don't have one. That's fine. Squire. Yeah, we'll leave you a squire for now. You can get parry. Ooh, excellent. Chakra. That's huge. So is this. JP boost. Hopefully, yes, she can get it too. I don't really want to keep her as a knight. I'll get Ren power and I'll probably change her. Ovelia? That's a lot of JP you have there. Mastered it. Yeah, we'll give you move plus one. Okay. All right. Well, we're heading downtown. Castled City of Zaland. Anyway, next time we'll continue. See you guys then.